Here we are now, Dead Cells 5 bus cell. And I'm putting my timer because this one I'm gonna use save game. This one is really, really, really hard. And I don't think I can do it without saving. Might be considered cheating, but I can still do it. What about Sart? Five bus cells. For sure this one. Wish me luck with the Malaise, it's really crazy, you gotta go fast. That's where I wanna go, but not now. Yes, Malaise is rising, but still have to go everywhere. Come on! Alright, this guy. You know what? I have no malaise because I'm going very fast. I used to go slow, but... Huh. Interesting. Toxic sewers. So, conjunctivus and guardian. You. Well, well, well. No thank you. But close. So I guess it's no mercy, but gastronomy will be if I don't die. Here's the first save. Just quit. Save slot one. Save on the other one. If anything happens, I'm gonna get back here. Probably what's gonna happen. Come on! Whatever. I'm getting my life. Come on! Wait, get stuck like this. It. Thank you very much. Still getting my eyes. Another elite. That is stressful. Okay. alive. I can handle it. Good thing I have those. My shard. Those. And Malaise keeps rising, it's at the range part of the bottom. Oh, ancient sewers. That's where I wanna go. Gotta finish this first. For sure. Better than the phaser, in my opinion. Wow. 100%. I think enemies started to pop. Too much malaise. Good, but expensive. Have to wait. Giant whistle will not help me here. It's fasting! We need to get fast and hard. Come on, oh, not this guy. Am I lucky or what? Am I lucky or what? Crazy. Rip this prison. Come on. Malaise here. Let me... one left here. Back and forth. And a few missing there, but. Wow, good. Well, that's it. Huh. Still hasn't died yet. That's a good run. Nothing to complain about. Six to kill. Nope. Maybe I should have taken the gold trap, but no. It's no good against boss. Maybe the king, but... So I got gastronomy here. Right. What about no mercy or disengagement? No mercy. And we save again. If I die, I'm coming back right here. Well, nope. Come on! he was quite something. Another thing, if it takes your time too long, it turn into a light. Like this kind here. Come on. My gosh. That's 5 bus cells for you. Still alive though. Barely alive. Malaise is very high. I hate those guys. They block with my shield. Wow, my first death. So, I guess I need to save in the level. Let's say half of it. Here we go again. Tried my best. I think that's better than last time. Right. No! Stupid tentacles. Those are good. Oh, we said nothing here. Whatever. Wow. These guys really come for you. Crazy. This is so quick here. Crazy. Oh. No idea what bit me. Pyrotechnics, but L. And it's green. And I'm green survival. I'm not replacing my eye shard though. Good. Is it good? Yeah, that's good. Where does it come from? Below. Crazy. And that's Dead Cell for you. Can't get rid of the Malaise. Crazy. Oh, I need to save. That's a good run. 7% health. Should I save? That's more than half of the level. Come on! I should save, yeah. Here and save. Good. can save. There's so many of them. Okay, let's save here. Shard 7. Good thing I saved not too long ago. Crazy game. I love it, but it's really crazy at 5 boss cell. Too crazy that it's not even fun. So only have just below, right? Not even doing anything. Oh. Ah, not one too far. So, that's really good. I love the symmetrical lens because I have a long range, but I really need something more powerful. Especially for boss, whatever. That's all fine. Six % health. Wow. Oh, that's good. Sure. Seven. This is good. Love a giant whistle, but I'm not sure it's really good in Dead Cell boss. Five cell boss. And I have a lot of malaise. So, disengagement, thank you very much. And, well, you have to take one. Not even 200%, it's crazy. No choice. And let's save. Well, that's still a good start. Bad. My bad. That wasn't so bad. Well. That stun grenade was really good. What about the stun grenade against the Guardian? Is it gonna work? I've never tried it before. Screw this. It's a level 9. Cluster grenade. Everything is full. Let's save. I've never got to this point as fast as this. It's crazy. That's really a good run. Can't die! Oh, my malaise has been all cleared. Might be because I took a potion before coming to this. I don't know. But I am not complaining. It's really good. Good shield, but thank you. Watch out. Extra mid jump in midair. But the other one I have two. So, nope. Already at 100%. Elite, I have to wait. It's bad. Here we go. Well, it did hit me, but I'm still at 100%. This one I don't get. Really don't get it. Weird, he hit me, but I'm 100%. Not disengagement. Okay, screw the other one. It's probably not much anyway. No need to waste time. Come on! That... My weapon didn't fire. I wanted to get it. I converted it to money. It's okay. Only 5% is still good. Yes. Just because of one rat. But still 96? How come? I really don't get this now. Okay. Let's think this through. I think Malaise doesn't... Good, that's good. Unless a monster appear out of it. And it's really hard to kill, so let's save. One tis and... Well, I don't have that much malice, but... This for sure. I'm fine. Let's go on. Thank you very much. Of course, if I see a giant whistle, I might take it, but... However, that's not bad. Minus. Not bad, but no. No. It's gonna be... Well... I can save. And the next level is the cavern, so... I'm gonna save. Really need this. Exponential... damage. I shall say. Almost. There. That's a cavern here. Yep. One little thing to do first. Should have saved. So, where was I? Too far. 5 minutes or so. I don't die. So, I think the cursed chest was here. Right here. Nope. Need a cursed chest. Survival all the way. Well. Sure, it did hit me. I'm still 100%. I've never seen that before, and I have a ton of hours put into this game. Another door. How many doors is there in this level? This one already hit me for real. 76. Nope. That much. Okay. Well, that's it. Take one. How did I win from 76 to 81? I played many hours in this game, but there's a few things I still don't get. Not complaining, but you're not supposed to heal. Do I have an attempt that heals me? Giant killer, 1% of HP recovered per attack. Yeah. Huh. Well, that explains everything. I've never seen this ability, this feature before. Plus 100% damage taken. What does it mean? Every attack I recover 1% HP, but I get 100% damage. I don't get it. Whatever. But it's really good. Keep your money. As we go to the cavern. I need to save. When you start the cavern, there's always the big monster with four legs crashing down the ceiling, looking like a, I don't know, rhinoceros, hippopotamus. We go. This guy. Careful, this one too. Careful with everything you see, and you have to go fast. That's gonna be crazy. Come to me. That is fine when there is only one. There's two. It's no good. I hate those ones. Coming or not? So 74%, but I can heal, I guess. Come on! Totally not what I wanted to do. Little guy. Percent health. Sixty-two to 63. That's not much. 66. It's going down. more malaise. That's bad. Come for me. Wow. Right. Yes, 5 bus sales, crazy. Not bad, especially against these big bees. Yes. That's an elite. Wow, that would have been 4. I guess I'm dying. Let's start all over again. That's what you call practice. Akami is so resistant. Can't hit them in the back. Gotta be in the front, they're too resistant in the back. Time to shine here, come on, it's cavern. They have good items. Because they have items. 12! That's much better! Thank you very much. Bad. Was too fast on this one, my bad. Die. Missed it. That's a good run. I'm gonna have to save at one point. That's a good run. With you. That's really great. Gotta say. Wow, 100%. Ah, yeah, I knew it. I gotta say, I shall save here. Saving. And break time. % HP recovered is really good. Never got that one before. And it's all good. My cluster grenade victims freeze nearby enemy when they die. Then I got my ice shard, which freeze slow down, and I have my powerful grenade, which gets me 175% damage to a frozen target. Everything is already pretty good. I haven't tested it, but wow. I'm gonna leave it here. Oh, I was here before. Food infected with malaise. Sure. Already at 87%. Wow. Okay, that was bad. But I saved not too long ago. What? 2%. 2%. Might as well die. That's better anyway. Where was I? Cavern. Now, don't die here. the deal. Getting a lot of malaise. Well, I was here before. Take one for the team, I guess. Bad luck here. Should have been hit. Well, hello there. Hey! Not sure what happened there. That is bad. Here we go again. So, I guess I need to save again somewhere. It's a really big level, and it's a hard one. 5 basil. I guess. That's luck again. Crazy. Better. That's luck here. Crazy. That's luck. That's crazy. That's everything. Please don't come for me. A barrel launcher, what the fuck? Okay, not two. Sixty-three. You know what? You could just wait here for the malaise. Thank you. 4. Wait for the malaise. Wait for... Seven. I could just heal by waiting. That's interesting. So we need to. That's very interesting. Never thought about that before. T. Giant killer 12, but there's no HP recovery. And I got 9. 9 to 12 is good, but I can't let go of that 1 HP recovered. However, I'm nearing the end of the cavern. Then I'm gonna have High Peak Castle, Guardian High Peak Castle. I don't know. And I have a ton of flask. Oh, but I also have Astrolabe and the Collector. Plus 30 damage to a slowed down target is really good. I have to get it. But the other one has 30% damage critical hits, which is really good. 30% damage critical hits. Crazy. But the other one has 30% damage to a slowed down target. And I'm always using Ice Shard. So, I'm losing the 1 HP, 1% HP recovering. I'm getting it. Not sure if it's a good thing, but hopefully it is. Well, this one went fast. This one too. I think it was a good thing. I don't recover anymore. But they really die like crazy. Ouch! I have too much malaise. It's Good. Good. That's actually crazy good. I'm happy I made a switch. Oh, I got, okay, so, that's fine, I can get here, do it quick, if I don't die. Yeah, more Malaise, but well done. Kind of. What about this? Especially for the giant, even the end of the king would be better than this. I need to save. But I have this engagement. I did it. I did this one. Okay. Garden. We're nearing the end. That's crazy. That's the best run I ever did. Should I or should I not? Only this one. ...175% damage to a frozen target. That slows down. Doesn't freeze, but it's... pale blue, so... I don't know. Hopefully it's gonna work. I have all my potions. That's really good. No, that was bad. Don't use your card when it does that. Just wait. That's fine. That's fine. It's fine. High peak gas levels. Fine, fine, fine. I got 20% though. But I have disengagement, so. And we save. I still have the astrolabe to do. This is not the end. Good, but no thank you. You can't beat what I have. Impossible. Maybe the ice shard. Good, very good. Why do when you pick something? Why when you pick something, you're weapon goes down. Not good. Two hit kill, that's crazy good. I'm I'm not afraid. I don't have much malaise. It was cleared at some point. Probably because I killed the guardian. I took it too fast. Open up the portal and 10 get here. Wow, that's fast. That's bad. Not what I wanted to do. Wow. You know what? I've been very lucky this round because none of the Elahite had those two little square on each side that will protect them, and those are the hardest one to kill, and I didn't see one up to now. And look at this, I shot 11, crazy good. Need to save. This is really good. Oh, come on. Thank you. Connecting one. Gold digger help. Never been so powerful before. Don't even think I need to save. That's really just crazy, but maybe I'm just lucky here. I have everything 12. I don't need it. It's only 11 anyway. I did play this game over 300 hours, I guess. I didn't even check yet, but maybe even 340. At one point, I get used to it. But I've been quite lucky a few times. I'm not gonna lie. For me, it's a good run. Got the tree keys, so so thank you. That's gonna hurt. That's a fun weapon, Tombstone. Hard to use though. Well, I'm not sure I can get there. And it doesn't really matter. I'm gonna leave him here. There. I got health but malaise. Do I want health but malaise? Sure. Oh yeah, after the king it's Astrolab. It's not the end yet. Nothing good except this. I did the whole level without one save. I am happy. And 60 kills. Over. No, no, no. Time to save. Five bus cell. That's really not bad. Got him on the first try. I did take a potion. Now, don't take this. Gotta go to the collector. I hate this level. It's like a maze. But I kind of know a bit more what to do now. Let's try it. Something is down with a key somewhere. Not here though. That's bad. Well, sure. What about here? There's something down there. Probably here. Yes. Come on, I did the two, my two. Bad. There's something down there. I know. Seen that one before. I don't think I can go up either. So here. No! Don't fall! Don't get this guy. I don't trust him.
Okay.
I know I can go up, but... I know I can. Just can't right now. Come on! I don't need more malaise. Island key is good. Help me to open something somewhere. That's really good. Time to go up. Nice tier increase. Yeah. Something down. And I don't want to go, else I'm gonna die. What about? Why can I go up? Come on! 59%. Inventory key, good, good. Got one more piece of the puzzle. Don't think we're gonna go up here. Level 12. Thank you. I'd have to say so, where should I go? I know there's something down there. I really need to go because there's another key. Go up. Maybe I need to jump here. Here we go. I was here before. Oh, that's new. Apex key. I don't have it. Don't have to ski. Don't have to ski. Delete. Come on! Get that hurt like crazy. Still fine. Still fine. Fine. One left door, of luck, but a real puzzle. Two left door. Yeah, I need to fight with all of this. Yeah. really adorable fan. Thank you very much. Great. Great. That's the worst place for this guy to be. Crazy. Barrel launcher. One more door open. I'm getting used to this. Or not. One more door open. 15% health. But one more door, and there we go. I need to take a health. And save. Not that hard with what I have. The collector. That's fine, I guess. That's the best, but I don't need gastronomy. So no mercy, disengagement. What about soldiers or resistance? Or frostbite? That would be good, especially 3,000? Yeah, for sure. But 29 survival. This guy is hard. I'm gonna set it here. This guy is hard. Wish me luck. Four. Please engagement. Thank you. So, if that one potion is already good. Got two potion. It's not that hard. I'm just lucky. Four. I have it! I had it! I just needed to drink the potion. I had it. That was fun. How come I had so much problems with this guy before? You need to take a potion and drink it. And then we're gonna be all powerful. You're gonna be full, you will not be full. That's the best part. Yeah. Bad start. It's okay. Once I killed him and I had to save my game and load it about 300 to 400 times. That was crazy. Four. Sometimes that's five, but see, it's just five. Two, three, four, five. any more potion. We've got 2 potions left. Remember? Ah, that's bad. That should be a 3rd potion, and that's even. Ah, I was too close. I almost got him on the first try though. That would have been awesome. I think it's easier because all my items are S. Wasn't that easy as before. Okay. That's the first potion. What? Second potion. Third potion. Oh my gosh! I threw a grenade at him, it slowed me down, and his firewall got me! I thought I had the time. And again, he's fun though. Much easier than before, that's for sure. Time for your medicine! Okay, that's bad. Oh no. fight those two. I got the potion. So I guess this guy is the... He's not the alchemist, it's the collector. I don't think you have a choice, eh? I press B. No, it's not the end. It's never the end. It's a never-ending game. That's a funny ending though. First time I saw this, I laughed. Anytime now. And that's it. So it was 1 hour and 16 minutes, whatever, but it's 2 hours and 36 minutes for me here. That was Dead Cells with 5 boss cells and side game.